Hello everyone, welcome back to Helsite YouTube channel. Today in this video we are going to see advantages and disadvantages of AC, that is air conditioner. So let's get started. Let's see advantages. First, it prevents dehydration and heat strokes. Being exposed to excessive heat for a longer period of time can cause dehydration. This is because high temperature leads to profuse sweating and makes your body lose water. If you fail to replenish this lost water, the result will be dehydration. Since air conditioners reduce sweating, they can minimize the risk of water loss and dehydration. Heat strokes are another problem that excessive heat can cause. This is because too much heat can make it difficult for the body to regulate its temperature. Second, it improves the quality of air. Air conditioners can significantly improve indoor air quality and create a much healthier atmosphere. This is because they are capable of filtering out pollen, dust, and other allergens present in the environment. By reducing humidity, air conditioners can check the growth of mildew and mold. The next one is, it helps to reduce asthma and allergies. Air conditioners can help to filter as well as disinfect the air that we breathe. This can help to reduce the risk of asthma attacks and allergies by removing pollen and dust, and also preventing the growth of mildew and mold. Being exposed to mold is one of the main factors that increase the risk of asthma attacks, allergic reactions, and other respiratory issues. The fact that we close our windows while using air conditioners helps to prevent the entry of environmental allergens, bacteria, and dust. Now let's see disadvantages. The first one is skin dryness. Spending increased amount of time in an air-conditioned room can make your skin lose its moisture, thereby becoming sensitive and dry. It can also cause irritation and dryness of the mucous membrane. The next one is aggravation of respiratory problem. A sudden change in temperature has shown to exacerbate the symptoms of various respiratory diseases. Fortunately, you can significantly reduce the risk of this problem by setting a higher temperature and decrease it gradually. The next one is respiratory tract infections and allergies. Not cleaning the air conditioner can cause the buildup of dust, bacteria, and pollen in the air filters. This will significantly increase the risk of asthma attacks and respiratory tract infections. So, this is all about the advantages and disadvantages of air conditioner. If you like this video, then share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe this channel for seeing more such videos. Meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and be happy.